5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Looks as if Boralus is already in its death throes. Remember, our primary objective is seizing Lady Ashbane's Azurite weapons. So, while we're here, might as well see what other treasures we can find. I'll circle above and call out anything that looks interesting.
I need to do this.
Him will soon disorder among their ranks, making it easier for you to move to the city.
Fallen one. I need to take it.
Beware.
Fire on my position!
Without their leadership, these students are worthless. I've sighted a high-value target in the next district using Azurite artillery. Claim those weapons for the horde.
Beware.
It's too far away.
Beware. Lockwood, our forces have lost control of the docks.
It makes no difference. The cannons will soon reduce the opposition to rubble.
That ship is laden with Azerite caches. Slaughter the crew and all haul its cargo out of the city. That destroying that vessel will allow the cool Tyrans to regroup. Although, these weapons will provide us with a far greater advantage. I've caught sight of our next quarry to the south. Request him quickly.
Thank you. I don't have a target.
Weapons empowered with Azurite. I doubt it will surrender it willingly. So you'll have to wrench that weapon from its cold, dead hand. Beware.
The depths will be your tomb! The depths will be your tomb!
Beware.
Appreciate your service.
It seems Ashvain provided us with a convenient exit. It's time we take our leave and allow Boralus to burn.
Don't let me
speak. Lady Ashvain has a kraken?
Get this thing off me! For some payback. Armed and ready. Blast that dragon back to the ship.
Some payback. that the bounty of Azerite you've secured will ensure the Alliance meets the same fate as Boralus.